or should I say Glow Fam, welcome back. Make sure to check out my girl, Chetty. She is the one singing in the song that is going, playing right now, so make sure to check her out. Her links are below. I'm starting off with my Jouer oil all over my face, and then some Dr. Lip Balm all over my lips to kind of prime and get the skin in check for this dewy makeup look. For my foundation, I'm using two stick foundations. The first is from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and the second is a little bit darker from Makeup Forever. I really like the way that this two-tone kind of comes out. It really gives some dimension to the face, and both of these foundations, I really like them. They're both super, super dewy, and I love it. I'm applying some concealer. This is the Too Faced Born This Way concealer in Light. Blending that out with a beauty blender. By the way, this beauty blender is so sexy, it's gray. And then the star of the show for this tutorial are the Marc Jacobs Do You Drops. I'm applying those everywhere. Can we just like look at this glow already? Well, for us oily people, we gotta calm that glow down just a bit in some spots. So I'm taking a little bit of translucent powder on a Royal & Laennickel Omnia brush, and I'm just using this IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores Powder where I need it. So I didn't use it in any of the areas where I still kind of want to be dewy. And then I'm jumping back into that Marc Jacobs Do You Drops, and I'm putting that on all of the highlight areas, mainly my cheeks, and spraying some Tarte Ready Set Radiant, because look at this radiance. Yeah, girl. Oh, work it. I'm using a Tarte cream blush. Guys, I do not like cream blush, but I decided to give it a try. I gave it a shot. And I actually did like it. It went really well with this very dewy look. So I'm applying some cream blush to my cheeks and then more highlighter. And this highlighter from Note Cosmetics is so amazing, like just beautiful. Another Omnia brush from Royal & Laennickel. These are bomb, by the way. And I'm just applying highlighter like there's no tomorrow kind of thing. So then for the brows, I'm using this really awesome Brow Tech pencil. Brow gloss tech brow thing from Smashbox. Either way, whatever the wording is, it's an awesome brow pencil. It really leaves the brows very dewy looking. So I decided to use some of that, and then I just topped on a little bit of powder just to make sure that the shape is perfecto, because I mean, our brows have to be on fleek no matter what, you know? To prime my eyes, I'm using my Pop Beauty Eye Magnet Primer, blending that out all over. And we're not using too many shadows on the eyeballs, but we are going into this Juvia's Place palette, and I'm using this color. I can't even see what the name is. And we're just blending this all over the lid and into the crease and kind of winging it out just a bit. I want to make sure that we blend this out really, really, really well, because we're not really using a transition color. Then I'm taking a darker brown just to line the bottom lashes as well as the top lashes, because we're not applying any eyeliner. Woo! Easiest look of my life, seriously though. Then I took some of that highlight from Note Cosmetics. I applied it to the inner corners and also the brow bone so that we gotta keep this glow going. And then for mascara, one of my favorite mascaras, the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes. And we're just applying that all over. Feel free to switch it up with some waterproof mascara if you want it to stay on. And then I'm using an eyeliner, a black eyeliner, or you could use a dark brown liner to tight line underneath my eyes. And then a Fake Awake liner from Tarte to line the waterline. I'm muting out my lips with whatever's left on my beauty blender, and then I'm taking this Gerard Cosmetics lip pencil to line my lips. And if you guys want to get some Gerard Cosmetics goodies, make sure to use my code Julia. They have some bomb stuff, not kidding. And then I'm using this Lip Teeny product on my lips to ombre, and then a Buxom lip gloss, and finally some more setting spray to finish off the look. And this is it. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm obsessed with this look. Probably will go do it again and again and again for the rest of the summer. If you enjoyed, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys later.